So now that you're thinking of buying a home, well, what's involved? What financial documentations are you going to need? Well, number one, you're gonna need your W-2s and also 1099s if you're self-employed for the last 2 years. In addition to, you're gonna need copies of your bank statements for the last 2 months. Again, 2 is a special number here. And nope, you cannot black out or redact any information. Even if the page is blank, you're still gonna need to submit that to an approved lender. And number 3 is that you'll need a copy of the last 2 years of your income taxes. Yes. Every darn page of it, all 100 pages of it. Then what else? And they will require other additional documentation such as driver's license. If there is a co-signer that's required, they will also need to provide the same information. Photos are okay. If you were saying that, you know, I can't print, I can't fax or copy, that's okay. Snap a photo and upload them and send them over to your lender. So you have any more questions, give me a call, 916-877-8874. Have a great handful of lenders who are going to be able to help you move into your first home. So I'll talk to you soon. Thanks. Bye.